on the left hand there.
I always go for the finish.
And there it is! Ah, the big come on!
I always try to do my best to finish about getting the finish, breaking my opponents. That's a plus.
And Nguyen is unloading on him. He's gone, that's it.
In terms of my punching power, I do feel strong, but it's always the punches that you don't see coming that hurt the most. So I take my hat off to my timing and my precision. When it comes to a bout, I'm pretty switched on inside the cage where I can avoid a lot of damage and dish out a lot of damage as well. With my signature overhand right, if you're on point, then it's very rare that you'll get hit by a right and you're gonna start playing like a chess match. But for my opponents that keep throwing the continuous strikes thinking that it's gonna work for them, they're not mixing it up. I like to finish my opponents via the right hand.
Oh, there's a big overhand right counter punch, and he's certainly hurt, and Martin Nguyen has done it again.